victory in Jesus. Every one of you got victory in Jesus. If you want it, you got it. It's just that simple. Oh, victory is mine. Oh, victory is mine. Let's tell the devil, free today. Satan to get behind. Oh, victory today. Well, when I woke up this morning, I did not mind. Listen to that. I knew that the Lord would bring me out. Oh, so I got down on my knees. I said, Lord, help me please. I got up singing, shouting victory.
Victory. devil. I said, boo, devil. A whole nation of Israel should have said, boo, devil. A whole nation of Israel said, boo, you 10 line preachers. The word says this. Who are you to say that I can't have it? Who are you to say it's not mine? Who are you to say I can't have victory? Who are you to say I don't have deliverance? Who are you, devil, to say I can't have joy? Who are you to say I can't have peace? Who does these bunch of preachers say? Who do they think they are telling God's people they ain't got nothing? Who is these bunch of preachers that saying the days of miracles are past? Who are they to say God don't work anymore? Who are they to say there's no victory in the camp? Who are they to say we can't have all these things that God said we could have? Why? Because we take fear under the very power of Almighty God and put it in its place. Listen, if you need to be dismissed, you're welcome to go. I'm not through. Oh, some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away and go into a homeland where joy shall never end. Lord, now I'm gone. Fly away. Let's sing it, church. what it's worship. It's coming to victory. I believe there's victory in the camp. God gave the bride victory, and she still got it. Oh, she might get sidetracked a little bit, but it don't matter to God. He just gave her victory. So the devil can't take it away from you. He might can discourage you a little bit, but he can't take it away from you. God's already given it to you. And I'm here to tell you, God's ain't no engine giver. Song, and we're gonna close. For he is holy. Oh, let's worship him now. Grab your Bible, grab your book. He